Now, we understand, of course, that there is uncertainty over whether or not former allies Shiv Sena and the BJP will join hands to govern Maharashtra, and that uncertainty continues even now. We understand that both Uddhav and his cousin Raj Thackeray will not be part of the event today. But on Thursday, remember, a fuming Shiv Sena had decided to boycott the oath-taking ceremony of Devendra Fadnavis and his government. The Sena says that they've been humiliated by the BJP and see no reason to be part of their celebrations. And while swearing-in ceremonies for chief ministers are normally official occasions involving a lot of protocol, the BJP has gone all out in making this event a grand one, which is high on symbolism and glitz. We have Amrita Shedge joining us live from Mumbai for more on the story. Amrita, yesterday you brought us a report on the kind of frantic activities that were underway at the Wankhede Stadium, that continuing despite the controversy, one, about whether or not the Shiv Sena will be attending, and secondly, about just how much it is going to cost.
See, this is a big day for Maharashtra and also for BJP. The oath-taking ceremony will take place at 4 this afternoon. Wankhede Stadium is all set for the big ceremony. And Shiv Sena has clearly said that we will not be attending the oath-taking ceremony. But in Samna, in the mouthpiece of Shiv Sena, the editorial, it has been written by Shiv Sena that we are with BJP and we want to congratulate CM Devendra Fadnavis for his new journey, and we wish him all the best for the 5 years. So Shiv Sena is somewhere clearly said that we will not be coming for the ceremony, but our wishes with the BJP and with the new CM. Now, if we talk about Wankhede, it's all set for the big ceremony. Big VVIPs are coming this day. For this day, there is huge security given for Mumbai and for Maharashtra, because many VVIPs coming. Narendra Modi will come in the afternoon, and also in the invitees, there's a huge list from Bollywood also. Amitabh Bachchan, Amir Khan, and the other some celebrities are also coming. If we talk about the sport fraternity, then Sachin Tendulkar is coming, Sunil Gavaskar is coming. Also, the politicians like Sharad Pawar, Raj Thackeray has clearly said that I have called Devendra Fadnavis and I have given him my wishes, but will not be coming for the ceremony. So Raj Thackeray is not coming. Uddhav Thackeray clearly said that I will not be coming. I'll sit in my house and see the oath-taking ceremony on TV. But yes, it's a big day, big celebration for BJP and for Devendra Fadnavis. In the morning also, Devendra Fadnavis participated in the marathon. He looked very confident, very happy, and he said that I'm all set for the 5 years, and he was just talking to people and looked very happy and confident. So big day for Mumbai, Maharashtra, big day for BJP, all set for the evening ceremony. Back to you.
And it is breaking from tradition, Amrita. A cultural show has also been prepared by renowned artist Ashok Hande preceding the official swearing-in ceremony. For more saffron flavor, 25 fishing boats have been set afloat on the Arabian Sea just off Wankhede Stadium, with a giant cut-off of a lotus at the center and BJP flags on the deck. Invitations have gone out to 500 VIP guests, which include top politicians, film stars, sportspersons and industrialists. Amrita, what time are these celebrations really going to begin at the Wankhede Stadium?
See, the celebration will start at 2 in the afternoon. There are many cultural programs. There is a program of dance and Marathi songs, and the name of that program is Marathi Bana, that will show the culture of Maharashtra, culture of Mumbai, culture of Marathi Manus. And that program will start at around 2 this afternoon, and after that there is some other cultural program also that will talk about the journey of Shivaji Maharaj, the life of Shivaji Maharaj. And after that, at around 4, the oath-taking ceremony will take place, and there are huge arrangements for that in Arabian Sea. BJP has decided when the oath-taking ceremony will start in Arabian Sea. The lotus, there are many lotus that they'll bloom in the Arabian Sea.
Right.
So there are many arrangements made by BJP and by government also, related to Marathi culture, related to Maharashtra, related to Shivaji Maharaj.
Definitely. And it was yesterday, Aditya Thackeray had just come out of Matushri in the evening, and he'd spoken to Pankaj off the record, saying that there really are no talks that are on with the BJP and that they were unlikely to go to today's swearing-in ceremony. We'll listen into the other political reactions that we got on the story.
Are your people going to take an oath tomorrow? Nothing?
Hello? Hello.
नहीं मेंटेन हो रहा है
तो उस समारोह में क्यों जाने का, ऐसा सवाल सारे विधायक के मन में तैयार हुआ और इसलिए सब लोगों ने सोचा।
अपमान कहां पर हो गया सर? अपमान कहां पर?
अपमान का सवाल नहीं, एक अवमान करने की जो जिस तरीके से बात हुई
राजू प्रताप रोहिणी के लिए वक्तव्य
मंजूर नहीं हुई।
And Uddhav Thackeray has wished Devendra Fadnavis for his new innings, as Amrita was telling us. He's written in the Samna editorial and says, I wish the new chief minister best from the bottom of my heart. Rule the state however until whenever, but bring happier days for the state is my only expectation. Remember, just because Uddhav Thackeray is not going to be present at that big ceremony at the Wankhede Stadium does not mean that he will not be part of the government. There is still no clarity on whether or not the Shiv Sena will in fact formally join the government or sit in the opposition. Those negotiations, those talks could possibly take place after Devendra Fadnavis takes oath.